sick of smog, moved to the country to start a farm. But I don't know shit about farming, except potatoes grow in just about anything. Well, 2 years later, I had potatoes all from the windows until the door. Potatoes in my RV from roof to wheels, and all my stools were made up of potato peels.
That's a double entendre. Peel the joke.
I ate potatoes and nothing else. One time I accidentally built a potato shelf. But then one day I went to garden, and the world outside was looking pretty grim. Oh, it was dark, but it was day, and I saw the city. It was not okay. It was exploding, the people dying. Oh, Armageddon came, but not to my potatoes.
Oh, my potatoes. Oh, my potatoes. Oh, my potatoes.
Well, I don't know, so I blame magic, 'cause there's a lot that we don't know about potatoes. Oh, it was dark, but it was day, and all the cities got blown away. But my dispers, they kept me breathing, and now the whole world is for me and my potatoes.
Magic potatoes, magic potatoes, magic potatoes, magic potatoes, magic potatoes.
Fuck!
dig your goddamn holes and go get saved. Yeah, gotta be brave. Pollution and taxes and terrorists. Well, Jesus doesn't punish the atheists. Holocaust or not, it's getting pretty hot. But hold on just a minute, look what J-Lo bought. War in Iraq, war in Iran, war in our heads. Who makes these plans? The people we elected and they sat on their hands while the immigrants cleaned up the garbage cans. Yeah, it's quite depraved, because the world fact, and when it comes to try to act surprised,
radiation degradation, everybody dies. Radiation degradation, everybody dies. Except the fact that when it comes to try to act surprised.
I bought a house on Lonely Road. It was cheap because the street was poorly named. It was quite the steal, the neighbors say. It's actually a cul-de-sac with many pretty houses to the back and a shrubbery and picket fences on Lonely Road. Oh, the massive parties we would throw with all our friend and neighbors on Lonely Road. I remember fondly when Jerry had that barbecue and Bob cooked all the food. The social scene was new to me, cause I had lived my life a freak. But there's a friend for everyone on Lonely Street. All the people had my back, from terrorist and bear attacks. Together we defend our little cul-de-sac on Lonely Road. Terry's cousin stabbed a man and he bled out on the pavement just outside my house on Lonely Road. It's the street I lived on long ago, so long ago. Well, after the apocalypse, I went to Lonely Road to see if some of my old friends were home. And they were skeletons, no traces of their former grins, talkative as mannequins. So I buried them and stole their stuff on Lonely Road. Oh, the massive parties we would throw. It's really too bad everyone's dead now on Lonely Road. I buried all my neighbors in the back of that pristine little cul-de-sac on Lonely Road. It's the street I lived on long ago, so long ago.
Seen a girl since the whole world died, and some company would be fine. Well, I don't miss all those traffic jams. I think of the cold grip of feminine hands. Well, I found me a girl on the side of the road, made of plastic and hair that was shaped from a goat. I inflated her up and she danced in the air for me. So pretty, so I lowered my standard set.
Burrow our friends
fucking mess. Fucking mess. Fucking
friend. Only it sits inside of them. When they hatch inside of you, you'll be baby cockroach. Cockroach buddy, my little friend. Yeah, my cockroach buddy. Out on this you can depend. This man I'm feeding only, my cockroach sings to me. Song of cockroach people, this music sets me free. It goes like
I'm not afraid to die. out stuck in outer space. Immortal and without a place. A boring life, no end in sight. There's nothing here but dark and light. And then I felt inside of me a little life started to breathe. I wasn't pregnant, no siree. That little life was me. My head detached, my body died. Roots dug in inside my mind. All exploded and my brains went into space like chunky rain. I turned into a space potato that could move and breathe and think. But I don't have a place to go now or a way to get a drink. Yeah, just gotta keep on moving. This bud on the run. Though I don't know what it's proving. A potato gets it done. Some sick joke. They made me potato god. Gave to me a golden rod. Said I'd lead them to the stars. But that's what I was running from. Potatoes had once ruled the skies. Long ago they had their rise. Things had since then gone awry. The emperor had been deep fried. I don't wanna be your emperor. So listen to me sing. And I'm doing my own thing. I think that I'll just get going. There's a lot of shit to do. And it's not like I'm immortal. You know I never lie to you. Cause I'm a space potato. Not just space potato. I'll get you later. Magic space potato. In space.
Oh, roaring to me. And I can smile when I think of you alive inside of me. As I drift here, so cold and out of space, it makes me think of you. Yeah, I miss you too, but not your cold dead face. I am man, see me stand, see me use my hands. Oh, so spud, I'm a bud with potato blood. Oh, the power. I can hide, pretend nobody died. Why they all died, so I cried. And then it was gone, the power of the mind. It's inside, and you'll be alright.
To make amends, so please be my little friend. potato. I'm a 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 potato.